Hello guys, Green today. Welcome back to Legacy of the Void. Real scale. We're at Evil Awoken. At the counter right there. And this one, I don't remember being terribly interesting. Unless they changed it up to where we gotta face the giant boss, which would be awesome. Alright, here we go.
Honor command. Deliver these unbelievers unto the... You address me. Force fields. We will have to blink through.
I dream... Though she's a lot bigger.
Times of chaos. I seek the path of salvation. That photon cannon will reveal my presence. But if I enshroud us in void armor, we will be protected from its assault. I will fulfill my calling. Glory to the dead. An immortal. A single shadow strike should eliminate it.
Slay it quickly before it tears through your stalkers.
Alright. Just gonna nuke that. I didn't unlock extra units. I do want to have fun with more units. Is it still enabled? Yep.
You address me. I bring wisdom in times of chaos.
The Tal'Darim have constructed anti-air cannons on the temple ramparts. Destroy them, Zeratul, and I can send you reinforcements.
Okay, Zeratul's taking a bit of permanent damage there. All right.
I bring wisdom in times of pain. I seek the path of salvation.
Well done. I am sending you reinforcements now.
Yep. Gonna pull up the shield, so we don't blow up the dang scout.
I bring wisdom in times of chaos. I seek the path of salvation. Shazak Makno. My burdens weigh heavily.
Alright. Blink is not showing targeting correctly.
Another of the Tal'Darim's cannons lies ahead.
Alright. No, it is not dying. So I'm eating spicy Doritos right now. I was dying already, wow.
You've destroyed another right. Cannon, I see. Well done. Reinforcements are inbound.
Ooh, we get Dark Deplar. Well, you know we did Dark Deplar? Archon! Honestly, who wouldn't use Archons?
We must not hesitate.
And then Sonic Storm is gonna be fun. I'm not watching this. Oh, they morph into him, into the dude. I'm gonna move Zero to a backup a bit, because he's a bit low. Alright. Yeah, no, Zero is just losing too much life. The cannon.
Fight with honor, brothers.
Your thoughts are clear. I heed the call. Wisdom through
adversity. All right, let's just make more Archon. Big Archon energy. All right, let's get Dragoar. All right, here comes our nuking force. Our Archon's probably gonna die.
My allegiance is yours.
Oh my god, look at the just start nuking everything. Real Skull really puts Archon into giant obliterators that soak up so much damage. Oh my gosh, they hey, what hybrid? Okay, what hybrid exists?
The Tal'Darim are severed from Amon's guidance.
Something's happening. I'm detecting a powerful fluctuation of void energies.
Okay. Okay, yep, this one we gotta blink around the enemies.
This archway has collapsed. I must find another exit quickly. Cease your pointless crusade to prolong the suffering of existence. Give in. Let me free you.
They do a lot of damage. No, 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 no! They're no unique! Zero, your dingus! Shields. Like once.
This archway has collapsed. I must find another exit quickly. Cease your pointless crusade to prolong the suffering of existence. Give in.
Alright, there we go.
Let me free you.
Kill you. Alright, boom. I'll wait till Blink's off cooldown. Blink. Kill you. Alright, I'm gonna need to.
Move quickly, Zeratul. I am detecting your signal now. There is no time, Zeratul.
Alright. There we go.
Go. Now, tell our hierarch what has occurred this day.
Tell us, our people.
Alright. That one was an easy mission, but now it's time to do what we all want to do. The actual Legacy of the Void missions. Here we go. All right, here we go. The takeover of Ire. Oh my word.
The reclamation of Ire is underway. We are preparing to siege the warp network at Carasan now.
Well done, Celestis. Once the warp conduits are free of infestation, our forces will strike as one across the surface of Ire.
The Templar await your command,
Hyrule. Let's do this. Okay, it's all seeds. Sangs are goofing.
Ire awaits you. March forth and take it.
Let's do all. Let's see the reset. This is one giant A move. Alright, here we go. The Colossus do massive ground unit damage.
Impossible. We should destroy it.
Let us return our focus to reclaiming the warp conduit. I am the voice of the eclipse.
All right.
Selectus, the conduit is ours. Warp down reinforcements.
As you command.
Two warp conduits remain in the grip of the Zerg. Ready yourselves, brethren. We move for victory.
Artemis, there are more hides in the surrounding area. Destroying them would deal the Zerg a crippling blow.
Hey, tell me that you move it.
May the color guide our blades.
All right.
Another hive lies in ruins. Only one remains, my warriors.
Telling all on the Colossus.
Very well.
It'd be really, really cool, Cody, is if like a big cavalry should get destroyed, you have to start the rubble, because the rubble will just take damage.
The second warp conduit is activating now.
Psi matrix signal confirmed. Reinforcements warping in at your location.
Alright. Just more ships.
This brood is coordinated. Their actions are intelligent beyond feral Zerg. You speak truly, Zerg.
Alright.
An unseen hand moves them. We must be on guard. The final hive has fallen. Let this be the first victory of many. Ire will be restored.
And this is the final one, which we're gonna move up here.
The final conduit lies before us. Show the Zerg no mercy.
All right. Oh, geez. I caught him in trouble. Easy.
The warp conduits have been secured. Ours.
At the end of the episode, next episode, we're gonna do the next two missions. And then we'll be continuing. See ya!